taught that jo all these resistor values and capacitance and formula and all of that we learn, I basically spent a semester doing all of that, and at the end of the day it was still like a formula yaad karna hai. I wanted to work on and figure out a capacitance value for my guitar, and because it was for an application based thing, I did it like that, because I was like, okay, this is the thing, I need to do it. I don't remember in college if they even opened a radio for us, showed us this is the signal flow. It was all abstract, all on paper. Nothing. Teach us to fix our AC and refrigerator. This is the basic, right? And then you can build upon that. So it's like you said, it's extremely archaic.